It is one of the leading real estate developing agents in the Gambia. Universal Properties currently dominates the Gambia's housing market and has become a household name in the Gambia.
We are Universal Properties. We have been into real estate business for so long. And all what we do is providing house, land to the Gambian people. We do rental, we do mortgaging, we do leasing to the Gambian people and to anybody who is interested in purchasing a land. That's what we basically do.
The company, established in 2009 by Mr. Alhaji Sanyan, a young enterprising Gambian entrepreneur, offers quality services such as sale and letting of quality properties throughout the Gambia, as well as a complete range of property services, including land purchase and land preparation, residential and commercial sales and letting, land purchasing for investment, property valuations, and mortgage advice.
As low as $2,500, you will be able to have a piece of land. As low as $100, you should be able to have a piece of land. This is Universal Properties. We urge all Gambians to come on board.
Its properties are well located at areas that are accessible to good road networks, electricity, and water. Universal Properties is your trusted partner. Visit Universal Properties today on FIB Building along the Keraba Avenue. Universal Properties, in God we trust.
Once again to the people, so self-connect each and every Wednesday, 9 p.m. Sapia on GRTS with me, myself, and I, the poor people's governor, with my that pretty, beautiful sister, Miss Yaten Njai, always on fortifier, self. Otala baraka bake mbadu ngol ngal konto ngal jayi atol mimba GRTS GV kam koten ke saf konek aralbo aralba 9 o'clock na sita alesi ale ala television o GV albadi mala min chama la kanunte ya tenen jayanga na kwa Cairo nin kafo Cairo nin kano nko odrona di Allah gan saf konek oto bi mina ba kerin ale o program min je last week nko wala complete wala munti Gambia lan dana no li kafa mine ko humanity stars wala la kirilo ke la sanji tan nin kling anniversary min ba kerin o anniversary kan ya ate semale invite nan je wo Gambian artist ol han comedian ol fam mina lon ke kafo e Pierre Buhar wol be bi jela oto ngata o patu la jibe ale ngatanu Keraba Beach Hotel with Humanity Stars on Surf Connect the People Show.
Assalamu alaikum wa kigamiya ma ngi ni ko next tour accessor mi len di dalala jamm sen programme Surf Connect bi ngeen safo bugal ko sen bop di len di wax ni diwenati waye gañi gis ngeen last week ambiance programme xam ngeen ne bu gaay lekki xari ba pare dem nañ be jamm hall dem resali gres gi jola yek poli chali ton nañ parce que xar gi mbokon na len waye fum nek ni dañ len di won ambiance sante xam ngeen ne gambie sante rek lañuy def xali yeb genn ci ñu nara bege jappale ñi nga xamne ñoy wa humanity stars ci sen 11 years anniversary gañ atale ñu delu ci jama hall seti ambiance sense ci bi
minen labu baha ba yangi defar bemba di la wa dewenati feke dewena
feke dewen balma akha way gis na la cham
waaw
dewenati balma akha
no ndanan la legi nak xam nga rek
cham babel demba cham
so jare ci sirif ci se mom xam nga rek ni leb ni len may
wa sirif mom fokk ñu sété ko sirif
nak war ngeen ko ci se war ngeen ko sété sirif ci se eh sister
way man nak fima genn ni gis nga f jeng def ko rek suma sister bo xamne cha pipeline momit ma jappale la rek ci saf connect
bayut la gannaaw
bayuma gannaaw yow
la yow f f f dina la set look for me, look out for me f you know bëgg na melni artiste bi ndanan bi you know mais ya ngi blessed
machallah ki ci genn di bin machallah di xalé bu am talent di def yu bax yi da xalé la dem tamu ci rew mi kon rew mi machallah ñin wara jappalé bari na na xalé yek fi seen talent yi ta ñu ci gannaaw
duñ jël sen time trop xamna yena ngi wara dem ci kaw state bi dina len feka fofu lana sen dewenal message to the people watching this so
waaw cham di wax rek di balu ñep axa di balu fancy di ñaan jamm sax ci rew mi di nuyu ñiti rew mi his excellency di ko ñaanal ak famem di ñaanal ñep ñi nga xamne ujaaji la ñi nga xamne ñu ci maga doore ko ci sunu yaay di len ñaanal yalla indi len ci jamm ak salam di wax fancy yep abu ak fafa ñu ci job bi di len dewenati bu dewen na re ñaw yalla melni ren jam yalla def fi jam ju sax xewal gi sawan bawan ñep am jam gambie rew mi nat
jerejef ñi ñoy abwan fafa the family band in the gambia live on saf connect the people so we gonna give them mic to and ndanan ko na ñom tam ñu def sen 2 minutes mic ak ngini wax len lu len ne woy len lu len ne lol len de def
after ngeen dem
dewenati len dewenati len bu dewen na re ñaw yalla melni ren dewen na ci len bu dewen na re ñaw yalla melni ren Thank you.
Small scatato, lamin cham, cool, my people. Brr.
Ali Amola, I don't know what does that mean. Kwenu, kwenu, my people, T-Small, South Connect, Katato. Hey, T-Small, South Connect, Katato, how are you?
I'm fine, my guy. How far
now? Look like Igwe.
I'll be Igwe now. How far? Nothing they happen. Nothing they happen now.
Tell us how they go in Lagos.
Plenty things now. Lagos, they shine. And Abuja, they wella. You know what I mean?
Now, Abuja, Abuja man them, you know, yeah. T-Small in the building. T-Small, so
yes,
you did do some performance in Nigeria?
Yes, I did.
Where in Nigeria did you play?
I played in Abuja, I played in Benue State, I played in Kafanchang, and I played in Otukpo. You
How did the people of Nigeria see your kind of music? You see them small from Gambia. How did them see that?
They like it, man, because they say it's very promising, and they've seen, like, because I was playing with a band, you know, and this is like showing that this artist is really capable of being an
artist.
The
name of the artist?
The artist is T Smalls, aka.
No, I mean
Tato.
The other artists or the bands that we are playing in Nigeria.
In Nigeria, they are called Liberty Band. They back me up. They're called Liberty Band, and they live in Abuja, but they back me up. They back loads of other artists, but when I needed them, I trained with them, and then, yeah.
So how long have you been in Nigeria? For
3 months this time. It was long, man, you know? Yeah.
Any projects going out for you in Nigeria?
Yes, we did an EP with Sass on the beat. Sass on the beat is the same producer that I produced for Wizkid. You know, I did some collabos too. I did a collabo with Terry G. You know, and we working on for Jay Martins because he wanted us to do a video with it. So the budget is too big. So when we get the money, we just fix the video along with the song as well. And I did other songs with other artists as well. You know.
So since you've been out for 3 months, you're back in the Gambia now. What do we expect for you from T Smalls in the Gambia now?
My album. You know, what I mean, the people been waiting for it too much now. My album. You know, doing banner. You know what I mean? That's the name of the album. It's going to be crazy. It's going to be like T Smalls at the highest peak. You know, and those songs that's going to be on the album, you could play it anywhere in the world, and then the people will be proud to say, wow, that's good music, and it's coming from Gambia.
So is it about world beat music, or Gambia beats, or Niger beats, or what kind of backing are we expecting from that one?
It's mostly centered on hip hop, but with fusion. You know what I mean? I'm gonna be more of doing the raps on the song, and then we use more of the fusion. I mean, like use chorus, balafongs, you know what I mean, and things like that into the beat. But we have more songs that are really catchy and danceable for the people to at least vibe to it and play it on the in the clubs as well. Yeah.
Since like the 3 months out of Katato. Katato and the Katato team. We're gonna give you the microphone. You jam yourself and tell the people whatever you wanna say. 2 minutes of T Small on South Connect here.
All right. It goes like this. She is a fire dancer. She kill every man with the way she turn around. Just break it down for me. Touch your toe for me. Hey, boko gisere nga fok ne jinela. Refeta yambi like kenala. She's hot, tanga safara. But I don't mind girl kai lakama. Bad man, bad girl in a the yard. The only sexy girl make me chill in a me yard. Fat blends and smoking at the air. And then she kill me with this sex. She is a fire dancer. She kill every man with the way she turn around. South Connect kill them for me. Just burn them for me. South Connect miss a kill them for me. T Smalls, aka Katato. We don't romp with it. Connect.
We got my darling. That you did love well, well, your sister. You love her, sister.
I love you, Gambi.
Thank you.
Ko ñaka ko introduce you all know who she is ki moy sister ndjay leni bu nga xamni dafa bari ay bagage ay halat yu bari 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 sister tay nak saf ko nek lan nga ñu wax nu yalla ngum ni ñi ñu départ yow
wa hana di nuyu everybody si jole bi di ñaan ñu fété ko ay atu bari 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 di wax ñep dewe nak di yalla ko fété atu bari
wow tay nak mo 11 years of humanity stars yow tam nga boka si ups and down with them ak ñeneen yu bari 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 lan nga jangatu si 11 years bi
wow yoon bi gudana waye alhamdullilah gay to be time bi ñu ngi celebrate 11 years kale kale bari na kala ngori bari na du ci ñaka way tamit amna good times amna good times si because every year dañu dey defal le tubaski di te lolu santa yalla bu bari na dileen ñaanal rek gaay celebrate ko ay atu bare 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 yes congratulations to you and to
legi suma la wara la ci one at big advice as you go to some music seed ya ko no mo deme ni dana is a one advice to the fans one advice to an artist
yeah fans yi di len ñom duma len advice dama lena gërem di len wax ñu yokka seen support yu rek artist nak mo wax len ne ñu def nak because tan yi tela beew bi dafa bari dama wuñu fess ñu ñep we have a long way to go ñu ñep nak all the players in the scene so ñuy defante nak rek try mu nekk ak ci ñun ñep ñu jappalante affaire yi mëna dem
so what like all of you do mbolo moy dole mbolo digante artist yi is it mbolo from the heart or mbolo on the mouth nak nga gisse mbolo ci biir art
dina ne mbolo from the heart amna fa ci ñi nañ but mostly from the mouth la nekk because dafa melni majority bi yeb sañ interest de gëna follow dans ñom ñep wa
okay sister ndjay wa sahalat sahalat bi refet na yal ci saf ma le
ñep de ko nam atuman ci se fonkal ba solo non gañu ci alla ku ko jappo ndax da ngeen ne gi soir bo bi sama dig ak at yeb ñen ko lama def ak at yeb ñen ko kon yar mo koy wax kon yeb ngeen neew leen yeb nang ko luma waxon han
gane la ñew
deggé yéena waxon waxé
deggé
yow wi ma bay leen ci ñeuf han prema fonto la so do waxé bu ko tuddé koy
ye pala borom oy borom ray ji qu'est ce que ça ci ya
wax waxé ñu koy waxé ci anglais
ah xamna ko man
ñu koy waxé ci anglais ha
nan xamna ko
te gi ci bari nak fala ñu ci bari anglais sera leen rek lañuy la xamul dara su ci jank ni xamul leen dara xamul leen dara dara xamul leen ko
man ko xamul ni pade
ay kami wel gazak fer lo ko meuna tekki ay kami wel gazak fer ton ko ak ruwe ko meuna tekki
ay ga
ay kami ni ñu wel fer ko meuna tekki ay kami wel gazak fer
ko
ko
kay kay la xam da xam dam yi
ma da no ngeen ak ak wé deglu kay men
ay kam yu pelgas
ay kam yu pelgas de
glam
non non non
ay kam yu pelgas
dama
Thank you.
Tagatual South Connect GRTS Gambia la tagatual
South Connect bege a brigadier perlo o pañe lour bro ko ya ko ne ca do sa ko jema jere ma sa ko ko do ma ndaga ma sa gel ke je suis avec vous. My name is brigadier per South Connect.
Saf ko rek content ci yeen bu baax baax di len jaaje fal nak bitti di len wax nak gambi moy bop.
Thank you, Jere Jeff, everybody. Jere Jeff, we saying thanks for taking this opportunity to watch our show each and every Wednesday, this time 9 p.m. on GRTS.
Gañ li lañu fi waxtu mi yon xam ngeen ne lu neex du doy mais bu uppe touru waye gañ ci kanam dina ngi len indi li nga xamne moy Miami Labor Day. Buñ fa joggé dañuy dal di doxantu bi ci Atlanta waye dem ba ca New York and ak UN diplomats ci bir South Connect show bi nga xamné moy ambassador Gambie fu doomi Gambie nek dañ koy lokati indi len ko ngeen gis ci luñuy def di dan sen doole di yëngu ci lu nekk South Connect number 1 show fi la every Wednesday.
Can't you see?